attempts made when they were allowed to make a tank again for the first time. In 1955, the Bundeswehr, the West German Army, was formed again to help NATO defend the West. They used American equipment to start with, and then designed this, the leopard tank. Now what we've actually got in front of you here, the Leopard 1 tank was sold on by we put our hand up and said, can we have a couple of please? And they really kindly gave us two of their Leopard tanks. This is one of them. Then Canada went off to fight in Afghanistan and very quickly realised they got the big one and went back to Germany and bought more Leopard tanks and put them into service. Just like the Netherlands have, they got rid of their tanks and now they're hiring Leopard tanks again back off from training with the German military. So a bit of a story there really, or I hope we learned that lesson, which is if you get rid of your tanks, you tend to very quickly regret it. Now this gun, they use the British 105mm gun, the Germans, when they're designing the Leopard, but what they do, they go the other way from the Tiger, they decide... Thank you.